How did you get Ethan Hawke?
Jason Blum, how did you get Ethan Hawke to be in this movie?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Ethan and I used to produce theater a long time ago, 20 years ago in New York when we were just out of school. And I produced Hamlet with him about 10 years ago. And we're very close. And I'd been trying to talk him into doing a scary movie for me. And he'd always said no, no, no. And but I send him every script. I'm always like, come on, you gotta try one of these. You gotta try one. They're really fun. And Scott didn't know any of this when Scott first pitched me the movie, and when both these guys pitched me the movie, and I bought it, and I said, let's make it, and I said to Scott, he didn't know I knew Ethan at all, and I said to Scott, you know, who would be your first choice for Ellison, and he said Ethan, and I was like, okay, this now has to happen.